Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Dumbbell Cube. It's a twisty puzzle for intellectual weightlifters. Of course, the name Dumbbell you understand, but to show you what's special about this puzzle, I'll show you this. This puzzle has a whole gearing system inside, where gears run into each other, like this one, or the orange one, and they're all connected, so there's a whole gearing system connecting one cube to the other, and I'll demonstrate how it works. Let's start with the orange face. The orange faces are coupled, and you see that when I turn one orange face, the other one follows. But it's not true for the orange face, which are at the same side, but it's also for the blue face that is coupled to the blue face that's at the opposite side. So when I'm turning this blue face, you see the other blue face follow. Or the green face, one on top, one at the side. When I turn one green face, the other one follows. Next is the red face, one red face at the end, one at the side. So if I turn red face, the red face there follows, or the yellow face, which is on top here, that's this one. And of course, finally, that's the easy one, the white face, which is just the connecting rod. So this puzzle is quite difficult. You know how many states the Rubik's Cube has? Well, this is a Rubik's Cube squared, because it's the number of states of this one multiplied by the number of states of that one. So, a difficult puzzle. Thank you for watching.